Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to check out the look command. It's a command that allows you to easily pick out lines that begin with a given string from whatever file you specify. The syntax is easy. You type look, followed by what you're looking for, and then the name of the file that you're looking through. And there you see, we found the string that we're looking for. It's someone's name. Now, if you couldn't quite remember how this person's name was spelled, you wouldn't have to use the whole thing. We could look like that and we'd still find the string because it begins with those letters. If you want a search which is case insensitive, use the dash F option. So now I'm going to say like that, and I will still find Aiden. If the string you're looking for contains blanks or quotes, then you need to enclose it in quotes. Here are some examples. So we want to look for choir at. So we have a blank in there, and the file name is happy hour. Okay, and now we're going to look for a string with a single quote in it. And now we'll check out one with a double quote. And you see we still found it. The look command only matches beginnings of lines, and it doesn't work with wildcards, so it's limited, but the syntax is nice and easy. Find this there. For more complex searches, you're better off using grep, which isn't limited to the beginnings of lines and has a lot more options. Well, that's your Linux tip for the look command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.